Bali Public School. Today, I am going to tell you a story about friendship and a picnic spot and a tent. Once upon a time, they lived Nia and Nian. They were best friends. On friendship day, they decided to go to a picnic spot in the jungle. And they told their parents agreed and accompanied them. And friendship day came, they packed their things to stay. And they left their home to the picnic spot. Nia tied a friendship band to Nian. Nian was very overwhelmed. And their parents pitched and built a tent. And they put the campfire, they unwrapped the food what was bought earlier, and they had a lovely time amidst the jungle. Nia and Nian sang a song about friendship. I don't walk alone.